junk then.
Wow, okay, we made it to the second level.
My heart beats so fast. Feel it, Daddy.
Wow.
That's what Milo's and Lewis' heartbeats are when I squeeze them. Imagine if you were like
James and Annika. Look at me, James.
I'm flipping out.
You're flipping out?
Flipping
out. You should be flipping.
Oh, dude, there's a little light
down
there.
What's that?
Wow.
Yeah.
This is scary.
My ears were going to pop, but then I swallowed.
Same here, except my ears were popping with a helmet.
Yeah?
So high! Oh my gosh, this is really high up.
It's all about the fall in this.
Wow.
Now, you're what I call high.
Where are you, James?
Hi, we're at the top of the Eiffel Tower.
Okay.
What do you think, baby?
It's amazing.
Awesome. Cool.
Amazing.
So here we are. This is the top of the Eiffel Tower. The elevator we came off of. Just windows and stuff. Looks like there's some stairs up there. We'll go back to the view.
Upstairs. Hey, guys.
Guys, there's more.
Move upstairs. Oh, you go higher?
Yep, let's go.
Oh, yeah, let's go even higher.
Our ears are, like, about to pop.
Okay. Come on.
You're going so higher.
Oh man, check this out.
Oh my god.
Oh, you can go higher.
Wow, this is crazy.
No, you can go even higher than this, guys.
Wow.
This is.
That's the top up there, guys. Wow. That's amazing. Annika.
Turn your shoulder out.
Oh, my head, you got together. My head is like this.
Wow. This is cool. All right, now we gotta take some pictures.
And gentlemen, pickpockets are active in the tower.
Uh-oh.
Please watch your luggage. Thank you for your vigilance.
You're the pickpocket.
Pickpockets are active in the tower. Please watch your luggage. Thank you for your vigilance.
Señoras, señores, carteristas actúan en la torre. Por favor, cuide su equipaje. Gracias.
Are you the pickpocket? Pickpockets are active in the tower. Let's go back by Mama.
It looked like 2 hours to me, as in let's walk. Maybe like 20 minutes? Walk.
20 minutes?
Yeah, it's alright. Not that bad at all. Hey. No.
I think it was scarier going up.
Are your ears about to pop?
As it got smaller and smaller.
Are your ears about to pop?
I didn't feel anything.
My ears hurt. Feel a little bit.
My ears hurt.
I know. Cool.
Dad, imagine it if that was one bicycle wheel.
That would be crazy, huh? Cables. Here comes the elevator. Wow. That's coming all the way up.
Okay.
Over here, guys, over here. Come back over here. James, what do you think if they let it drop like really fast?
Oh, I feel sorry for you.
Monsieur Dame, la visite du premier étage, si vous la désirez, that's the first floor visit if you wish. La visita de la primera planta, si la desean. Le restaurant, le bar.
Oh my sister.
Monsieur Dame, la sortie par ici, s'il vous plaît. Here is the exit. Salida por ahí. Thanks for the visit and have a nice day.
She waited 2 hours. We went up and we went down.
Mesdames et messieurs, notre voisin s'achève pour des raisons de sécurité. Nous vous prions de bien vouloir rester assis jusqu'à l'arrêt complet du bateau. Tout l'équipage vous remercie, vous souhaite un très agréable séjour à Paris. Ladies and gentlemen, our cruise is coming to an end. For security reasons, please remain seated until the complete stop of the ship. The entire crew wishes you an excellent stay in Paris. Signore e signori, la nostra crociera sta per terminare. Per ragioni di sicurezza vi chiediamo di rimanere seduti finché il battello non sarà completamente fermo. Tutto l'equipaggio vi ringrazia e vi auguro un piacevole soggiorno a Parigi. Signore e signori, il nostro ricordo si sta terminando per motivo di sicurezza. Vi rogamos che permanezca affrettato hasta che il nostro barco si ritenga totalmente.